gonna have much time today, so we do still need to do your makeup, right? Yeah, good. So I like to work with a bit of a clean canvas. Okay, so skin looks pretty clean, but some plucking. No worries, I got you. Okay. Good. So, pull that. Shave your brow entirely. I'm just going to get rid of those little strays. Right there in between your eyebrows. Good. Seems about right. Good. Okay. Now, I brought my big makeup bag for you. I was thinking, let's not go too heavy today. I'm just going to use this brush. That's okay with you. Pop that back in. Just go like this. Brush it all out a bit. Just showing off my ambidextrous abilities. Just making sure that getting an even coat. So that is able to smooth out some of the imperfections you've got going on. No worry, no complaining. You look gorgeous. We're just here to enhance your features a bit. Okay. Okay, good. Next, I am just going to go in with some concealer. See that? Okay, just underneath your eye. Just dot them on your upper lip between your eyebrows. And just around it to accentuate a bit. Good. Now, also going to grab this foundation for you, okay? Not too much, one pump is enough. Okay, just pop that back and just slightly feather out. Is going to go ahead and just brush everything out, make sure everything blends nicely, and because I'm using like a very small brush, I'm able to control everything and where everything is going. So to the first layer with the primer, everything is evening out so smoothly, rather. For all those scrub tendencies out there, looking marvelous. Just a bit more here. Going ambidextrous again. Okay. Love the eyebrows. Love the features. Just loving it all. Even more, we're going for a very natural look, sun-kissed, natural, you know, summer's over, but you still have that glow. Or maybe we're just not pretending that we have enough vitamin D to show off. Next, let's go maybe a tiny bit of blush, and then of course we would need some contouring. Where's my blush? There we go. Right. So we'll just start off with the touring. Just going to dot that there near your hairline, like right underneath your lip here, and then maybe just your jawline, just a tad. So I'm just going to remove this. Using the same brush and just blend this out, feather this into your hairline. I'm noticing you falling asleep there. I love this to help support your head, but I'm afraid it's going to mess with the makeup then. It could perhaps pop up your chin. To extend this up your earlobe. We don't want to have a strong line. Good. There we go. Show a line a little bit more. Good. Just your forehead. And that is looking absolutely amazing. So I was thinking maybe just shape up the eyebrows a little bit with some pencil. Yeah, good. Oh no, wait, we're going to do the blush first. Where's my head? Good. Now this is quite pigmented. Let me just brush that right in. And decide a little bit more. Just swap that over to this side. And I'm only now noticing that I'm coming very close to your face. So please forgive me. I really like admiring my masterpieces up close. Alright, so then I'm just going to pop that there, so don't forget to wash it. Great, and then I was thinking for the sun-kissed effect, I've got a gorgeous bronzer for you that I want to use. Just, you know, to enhance the sun-kissed idea a little bit more, but I'm looking for there we go. Good. This side. There we go. Perfect. I'm just going to make him appear a bit. I know we're in a bit of a hurry, but you're looking so great. Good. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm going to set this with an eyebrow gel. I'm not sure if I want to do something with your eyes or not. In any case, let's go ahead and use this bad boy. Okay. So this also acts as a setting powder. And it gives you this effortless glow. Not that you need. Have I got? You know what? Let's just add the tiniest bit of mascara. Not to feminize you or anything. I just think that it would finish the whole look, and it's just going to add some. Some definition within your face, okay? Okay. Blink when I tell you to, okay? I'll do your left eye first. Blink. 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 Okay, let me just line your cupid's bow a little bit. I'm not going to give you like a lip or anything, but I have one that's pretty new. And I'm just going to slightly accentuate the corners of your mouth, and I'm just going to dab them away so it's like all flat out, okay? Great. So just thank you. Okay. And then I suggest you grab yourself some Vaseline. So it's more like a shade, like a shadow around, instead of actually having a lip or anything, because that is not the goal here. Alright, well, to be honest, I don't really see what else needs to be done, so let's leave it here, okay? You have a great night. I'll see you soon, probably. Anyway, we need to get all of that off of you.